Too late now.
He's looking for a switch. Not in position for it.
Could care less about the booing.
Beautiful.
There's no surprise in any of this. It's how he deals with it.
But he can't put too much weight on to Logan. That's going to help Logan take him down. He wants to bring that right hand and uppercut. That's what you can't do. You can't go over the top of Logan. Everything should be coming either towards horizontal with it or up.